Alright guys, first fish on the Van Staal VR75 with a star rod Seagus on it.
Got a little jack right here. I should be keeping this for bull reds, but I don't have a lot of time or a big old shark.
These things do get way bigger, but we are going to go ahead and release it right here.